Welcome to JSR Maths Academy. This is our first problem of exercise 8.2 of class 10. Let us observe the question. In the given figure, angle ADE is equal to angle B. In this figure, angle ADE, this angle is equal to angle B. Then we need to show that a triangle ABC is similar to triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE. And by using this second question, if AD is equal to 3.8 centimeters and AE is equal to 3.6 centimeters, BE is equal to 2.1 centimeters, BC is equal to 4.2 centimeters, we need to find out the length of the D. For that, firstly, you need to understand this question. In the first step, we need to show that area, and that means triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE. So, to make these two as similar, once we need to compare these two triangles. So, to comparison of these two triangles, I have drawn two triangles separately as a triangle ABC is a given triangle. And in this triangle ADE, I have drawn like this, such that corresponding angles are equal, as I mentioned that angle B is equal to angle ADE. So, that should be in the same side, so that I arrange these triangles. Now, we need to show these two triangles are similar. So, to show these two triangles are similar, firstly, let us write what is given. We have given with in a triangle ABC, angle ADE is equal to angle B. And first one that we require to prove is triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE. Okay, so in the proof, I'm going to write the triangle ABC and triangle ADE. Under this triangle ABC, I'm going to write the corresponding angles of corresponding parts of triangle ABC, and this part under the ADE, I'm going to write the corresponding parts of triangle ADE. So, which parts are equal? Here, as I mentioned that angle B of triangle ABC, angle B of triangle ABC is equal to angle D of triangle ADE. Okay, this is given. They mention that angle B of triangle ABC is equal to angle D, that means angle ADE of triangle ADE. They mention. Okay, so from where we have written, means this is already given in our question. And angle A is equal to angle A. Why? Means this is the angle A. This angle is common for these two triangles ABC and ADE. So, this for these two triangles, angle A is a common. And by using sum of angles of a triangle, we can write that third angle of the both triangles are equal. That means angle C of triangle ABC and angle AED of triangle ADE are equal by using the sum of angles of triangles. So, that means if you observe that three angles of triangle ABC are respectively equal to three angles of triangle ADE. So, then we can write that triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE by using a triple A criterion of similarity. Now, in the second question, we have given with AD is equal to 3.8 centimeters, AE given as 3.6 centimeters, and BE is given as 2.1 centimeters. They mentioned that BC is equal to 4.2 centimeters. We need to find out the DE. So, in order to find out the length of DE, we are going to make use of one of the important property of the similar triangles. So, by using the first one, we know that triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE, and if two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides, the ratio of the corresponding sides are equal. That means, if two triangles are similar, then ratio of the corresponding sides of two are equal. That means, corresponding side of AB and corresponding side of AD. That means, ratio of these two similar triangle, corresponding sides of these two triangles are equal. So from this, what is the corresponding side of AB? That is AD. And corresponding side of BC, that is DE. And corresponding side of AC, that is A. That means AB by AD is equal to AB by AD is equal to BC by DE is equal to AC by AE. From where we got? By using the definition of similar triangles. By using the definition of similar triangle. That means if two triangles are similar, then the ratio of corresponding sides are equal. If these two ratio of corresponding sides are equal, and here in the second question we need to find out length of DE. So to find out length of DE, I am going to make use of these first two terms of this equation. That is AD by AB by AD is equal to BC by DE. AB by AD is equal to BC by DE. And here we need to know the length of AB. In our question, they did not mention the length of AB, but we can find out the length of AB by using given one. We know AE, we know BE, and if you observe the triangle, okay, AB length will be obtained by AE plus BE is equal to AB. By using this, we can write AB, I wrote it as an AE plus BE, and we know AE as 3.6 centimeters, BE we know it as a 2.1 centimeters, and adding them you get AB as 4.2 centimeters. So, I'm going to substitute the values of AB, AD, BC, DE in this, okay. As we don't know DE value, we need to find out that value. I am going to write DE as easily. And AB value we got as 4.7 centimeters. 4.7 by AD they mention as 3.8 centimeters is equal to BC they mention as 4.2 centimeters by DE. Undoing cross multiplication, we can write it as a 4.7 into DE is equal to 4.2 into 3.8. Now, on transporting this multiplier to other hand, it becomes a divisor, so that DE we get it as a 4.2 into 3.8 by 4.7. Then on doing simplification, you get DE value as a 2.65 centimeters. Okay, this is how to find out a value of DE. So, thank you students for watching this video.